Hello, Earth citizens. In this video, I will guide a 10-minute routine on how to open up your 6th chakra. The 6th chakra, also known as the third eye chakra, is located here in the middle of your forehead, in between your eyebrows, and it governs your intuition, your wisdom, and your mental clarity. If you feel like you have brain fog or you don't have mental clarity, you can't think straight, you can't make decisions straight, then these exercises could be great for unblocking the 6th chakra and helping you focus and gain more mental clarity into your situation. Okay, so before we begin, please find a comfortable space away from distractions and please have a seat on the floor or in a chair and place your hands face up on your knees, straighten your spine, and close your eyes. And take a deep breath in through your nose. And exhale. Deep breath in through your nose. And exhale. One more time, deep breath in through your nose. And exhale. Great job. Now let's find our 6th chakra. So again, it's located in the bridge between your eyebrows. And we could tap it with 3 fingertips. So get 3 fingertips ready and tap your 6th chakra gently. Tap here to awaken this area to bring your awareness to your 6th chakra. Bring all your attention to your 6th chakra. Keep tapping. Take a deep breath in through your nose. And exhale out. Deep breath in through your nose. And exhale out. Last time, deep breath in through your nose. And exhale out. Great job. Now you can lower your hand and feel your 6th chakra. Feel the sensations on your forehead. You may feel a tingling sensation. You may feel heat. Focus and bring your awareness to your 6th chakra. Now imagine a bright golden light projecting out of your 6th chakra in front of you. And it's projecting into a screen in front of you, like a TV. Like a TV projector going from your 6th chakra out in front of you. Like a screen. Now imagine yourself on that screen. Imagine yourself healthy, happy, and peaceful. Imagine yourself on that screen, achieving something that you needed clarity in. Making a decision in something that you needed help in. Send yourself loving, bright golden light. Send your brain loving, bright golden light so it can find clarity in your life. Now raise your palms up to your 6th chakra and your brain. Imagine golden light coming out of your palms and refreshing your brain, refreshing your thoughts, clearing your brain fog. Send this energy to your brain and your 6th chakra. Great job. Now lower your palms and repeat after me, either in your mind or out loud. I am wise. I am intuitive. My mind is clear. My brain is clear. I can make decisions. I can do it. I will do it. I am wise. I am intuitive. My mind is clear. My brain is clear. I can make decisions. I can do it. I will do it. Okay, great job. Now take a deep breath in through your nose. And exhale out through your mouth. Deep breath in through your nose. And exhale out through your mouth. One more time, deep breath in through your nose. And exhale out through your mouth. Okay, now open your eyes and let's sweep down our bodies. Sweep down your hands, your face, your hair, your arms, and wake up from the meditation. Wake up, rub your arms together. Rub your palms together. And sweep down everywhere. Sweep, sweep. Great job. So how do you feel? Do you feel more mental clarity? Do you feel like you can make decisions? Do you feel like your brain fog has lifted away? Please write your experiences in the comment section below. I hope this meditation helped you. Thank you so much for joining. And if you're interested in a 1-hour brain education based class, please visit a local body and brain yoga studio near you.